we are going to learn so many amazing things. It is now the month of May, so we get to learn all sorts of new stuff. And we have a brand new memory verse. Are you guys ready? It is in Galatians chapter 5, verses 22 and 23. And it's kind of long, so you guys get ready. It says, "For the fruit of the Spirit are love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control." That is kind of tricky, I know. Let's do it together again. "For the fruit of the Spirit are love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control." Okay, you guys, you can make up your own motions. Those are just the ones I like. You can do it together as a family, okay? See you in a minute. You guys did great. I hope you love that verse and learn it this month. Let's go over our authentic kids' values. You know them. Say them with me. Number one, be kind. Number two, listen and obey. Number three, respect the space. And number four, honor God. Now, are you guys ready for some worship? I'll see you afterwards.
Hey! 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 I have a brand new dance for you this week, so go ahead, stand up on your feet, let's worship.
You are all that matters, the one I want. Longing just to know you with all my heart. I throw my shame away, all of my sin erased. This isn't the end of the story. I'll trust in what you say, told me I'll be okay. It's turning around for your glory.
Cookies.
Okay, but can you not eat it yet? I'm gonna find me one.
Okay, yeah.
Don't eat it.
No, yeah.
Okay. Pause. Okay, Sadie needs to learn how to make the wise choice. So our memory verse this month is all about the fruit of the Spirit. And when we use our fruit of the Spirit, we are making the wise choice. So Sadie needs to know, how can she make the wise choice in this scenario? She probably needs to use her self-control and her patience. So you guys talk as a family, how can Sadie make the wise choice? Press pause, and when you play, you're gonna see a couple scenarios of what she could do. And then at the end, you can see, did you think that she made the wise choice? See what happens.
Hey, I found the you ate the cookie! You ate the cookie!
I'm sorry!
I wanted you to wait for me!
No, I can wait.
Sadie, I found all the cookies!
and self-control. And they really help you make a wise choice. Self-control is when you make your body do something that's right, even when you don't necessarily want to do it right then. And patience is when you wait for the right time to do something and don't do it as soon as the thing pops into your head. I know it's a lot to learn all those fruits of the Spirit, but we're going to be helping you learn a few every week. And to help you along this week, Miss Mallory is going to come out and teach us a really fun song. Come on out, Mallory.
Hey, guys. I know a really cool song to help Sadie learn her fruits of the Spirit.
Awesome.
Okay, ready? Oh, the fruit of the Spirit's not a cherry. Oh, the fruit of the Spirit's not a cherry. If you want to be a cherry, you might as well hear it. You can't be a fruit of the Spirit. The fruits are love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Just like that, guys.
Oh my gosh, let's do another one.
Okay. Oh, the fruit of the Spirit's not a watermelon. Oh, the fruit of the Spirit's not a watermelon. If you want to be a watermelon, you might as well hear it. You can't be a fruit of the Spirit. The fruits are love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control.
Wow.
Amazing!
Okay, so you just keep learning it, okay?
Okay, thank you. All right, you guys, try and learn that song together as a family. It's really gonna help you learn your fruits of the Spirit. I think we're gonna learn two more next week on The Wise Choice. See you guys next week on Authentic Kids. I love you guys. God, thank you so much for this group of kids and for all of their families. I pray that you would help us with another hard week at home. I pray that you would just make it so much joy there. I pray that you would help us use our self-control and our patience every day. In Jesus' name, amen.
Bye!